Hi, this is Joseph with another blog, and this is about my process. I have been working through and as my process as trying to find words that will diffuse some energetic points within and as myself, and because I'm multi-languaged, I can speak three fluent, and this sometimes messes up the coding, as we've been told at Destiny that words are coded, so I need to go around my definitions of words within and as every language that I speak, so I can get the correct code to release an energy within and as my physical body. So I've been working on that, and it seemed to work, and bringing myself back to here, as it is said, in the first 7 years you have your 80% of what already is laid down for you to walk this life. So that's what I'm doing. I'm writing myself in different languages that I speak, and putting English words in between while I'm writing self to freedom, so that I can release points that are not within the English, because English was just learning language, but not what we actually spoke most of the time. It was just spoken for communication, official in office with bosses, but after that everything else came back to speaking your, we call it mother tongue, and Swahili. So breath here, it's gonna be a long walk, but self-will is the only way you can push yourself to do this. So join www.destiny.co.za so we can all see the same. We stop the mind and we start seeing the same, because we've been in our own minds, in our own world, in our own fucked up reality of the mind, and we don't see what is here, which we all refuse to see that which is real here, and allow and accept ourselves to see what that is not real, that is in the mind. Thank you.